Just kidding, I'm not that tired right now.
Oh fuck.
Bro, my intros just keep getting worse and worse. But yeah, today's one, you can call it like a Shoreline special. First match, I get 4 kills, 4 headshots. But yeah, then that second match, I want to be talking in that one, but I don't know. While playing, I didn't realize this, but while, I don't know, I'm just leaning so fucking much. I don't know fucking why. I look back at it, I was like, what the fuck is this? So yeah, you will see me killing Sanitar with a MOSIN and some yoga, whatever. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it. That gives us max stamina if you didn't know. But yeah, today I'm back using the MP7. With some FMJ rounds, that's the second to best. They're effective to maybe like 4 kind of level 5, but also not. And I'm running this Alton helmet, which is basically a big tank, like on your head. It's a level 5 helmet and face cover. But the bad things about it is you are basically deaf in it, you can't hear anything. Your character breathes loud and yeah, you can see less. Take it off. This is what you usually see. So yeah, it gets dark around the corners and it gets like a little blurry. And I only have 2 extra mags. I wanted to have one more, but yeah, I couldn't buy them. Or I could, but they're so expensive. I have already used the MP7 today. I fucking died back then. So yeah, all of the like cheap mags I can buy from a trailer, it's gone. And I don't have a flashlight. God fucking damn it. Heard someone open a key. And how the fuck did he get up there so goddamn quick? Last mag. I'm scared someone, I heard a key before. He might come behind me. Did I get him? I can't fucking see. I need a fucking flashlight. Think he saw me. And there's one behind me. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to win? Bro, are we on 3 kills? Yeah, and now I'm out of ammo. Let's check how much this one is left. Less than half. Yeah. And one extra. Shake here. Yeah, let's fix our leg. While we have the chance. Got him. Our helmet saved us. Less than half. Bro, we need a new gun. Holy fuck. No way. No. No. Did our glasses save us? Because these were not red at the start, I'm pretty sure. Okay, scav. I'm like really sure those were not red. But I don't know. Okay, well. Don't wanna waste my precious ammo on him. M855. Why is he not using this? It's better. Let's go kill this scab. What? Did he really come in here? Okay. Still not a flashlight though. Whoo! I know I could have taken that PK06, but I would just sell it anyways, and it's not even that expensive on the market. So it said almost empty, but I thought it would be at least 10 bullets left. Because it's a fucking drum mag. Fuck is that, bro? Let's put all of these down there. I don't know how a Alten helmet looks on YouTube. I hope it's okay. Might have to make it brighter than usual. But that shouldn't be a problem. Bro, it's so... When I have like this heavy... well, I mean this heavy. But like with this helmet and this armor, my turning speed is so slow. And I have a low sensitivity from the beginning as well. So it takes like 2-3... strokes for it to turn. Okay, I don't know what parts those are for. So yeah, kind of annoying. But I can't have higher sense because I have been used to it through CSGO. And I can't play on high F, what do you call it? Sense. Oh! Isn't that the... Yeah, it's the like Tetris sight. It's like really... pixelated. It's a thermal sight, I think. Wait, can I put it on? Show it? Yep. Oh, wait. Yep, there. Bro, look at this. Nice! And people... Yeah, people is like that color. But yeah, you see, it's like 5 FPS. And it's so pixelated. But, I found it before. And it's kind of... it's going for like 20-30k on market, so I guess I'll save it. All headshots as well. Damn.
Yeah,